The Gulf oil spill tragedy.
Today is an historic moment in the history of
America.
At this time, I would like to introduce
the CEO of BP
Oil,
Tony Hayward.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I say I'm an oil man, you will agree. I've traveled over half our state to be here tonight. I couldn't get away sooner because my new well was coming in at
in the Gulf.
So I had to see about it. Now, you have a great chance here. But bear in mind, you can lose it all if you're not careful. Or rush the job through so he can get another contract just as quick as he can. This is the way that this works.
Well, what is your offer? We're wasting time.
Yes, please.
I do my own drilling. And the men that work for me. And they are men I know. I make it my business to be there and to see their work. I'm a family man. I run a family business. We offer you the bond of family that very few oil men can understand. I don't lose my tools in the hole and spend months fishing for them. I don't botch the cementing off and let water in the hole and ruin the whole lease. I'm fixed like no other company in this field. That's why I can guarantee to start drilling and to put up the cash to back my word. I assure you, ladies and gentlemen, no matter what the others promise to do, when it comes to the showdown, they won't be there.
Tony Hayward.
You wouldn't want to be anywhere else in the world right now. So without further ado, I bring to you
the Gulf oil spill tragedy.
Nah, man. Not quite finished yet.
Well, I think you just might have tried to pull a motherfucking fast one, man. You just hurt my goddamn feeling, and that was the last one I had. Does this look like an arcade trying to play games? See the sword blade, see the silhouette of a stalker in your walkway? Better cooperate or get sauteed. You can hear a motherfucking dog whistle when I walk by. Colt Seavers on a mule, stunting on an ass like the fucking Fall Guy. I don't gas my Mercedes after midnight. I treat it like a mogwai, cause it will turn into a gremlin and run over kids, women, and men. Ring, ring, motor so big you can fit a midget in his engine. Bitch, give me them digits while you're cringing. Not by the hair on my tinny chin chin while I spin even 10 cents on you since when. Do you think it's gonna cost me a pretty penny, shit?
Son of a bitch.
What goes up must come down.
Back. Hasta la vista, baby.
I think we're in deep, Robin.
Holy Batman. Batman, what are we gonna do?
It's no use, Robin.
Tony Hayward
did a masterful job of f***ing us.
The faggot cunt.
Hey, it's Bud Albert.
I might just be Ted Bundy or Satan G. What a sight to see. I'm dancing in my red panties. I'm
lemonade.
Best world where it's at. Chillin' out or rockin' it. Hangin' out.
Bayside.
Boys I like, boys I like.
Yeah.
clear Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill.
So without further ado, I bring to you
the champ is here. The champ is here.
Just got one more to check.
Arnold Schwarzenegger also has a twin brother.
Alejandro
Schwarzenegger.
My name is Aaron. My last name is Andrews. I have been in the news recently about being on in a hotel naked.
I don't know what you heard about me. Then I'm a motherfucking B.I.M.B.
I'm an Amy in a bottle, baby. Coming in, let me out.
Ready for the most amazing Miracle-Gro results ever? Ready for the most amazing Miracle-Gro results ever?
In a bottle, baby. Coming in, let me out.
Oh, shit!
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 Shit! Shit!
Shit!
All right, everyone.
Take it back!
Run! Go!
Do it!
Come on!
Come on! Do it now!
Tony Hayward
did a masterful job of f***ing us.
Now here we go.
think we're in deep, Robin.
Holy Batman. Batman, what are we gonna do?
It's no use, Robin.
Tony Hayward
did a masterful job of...